Hi everybody, and welcome back to Beer Factory. We are back in the game and hopefully going to unlock our brewery today. As you can see, I've done some off recording grinding to get some cash, so that way I can avoid taking out a loan. Let's go ahead and get everything opened up here real quick. Let's get my coffee, because you know, you can't start your day without a coffee in this game at all. At least it's pretty quick. Can't complain there. But yeah, we're going to unlock the brewery today and see what that's all about. Hopefully we can start getting our own brew going. I mean, I don't know anything about brewing beer, but I guess we'll learn as we go. So yeah, let's go do that. Hey, Fred, Frank, Gerald, whatever your name is. See, make a good boss. We need to grab our toolbox because we will need that, I'm sure. That is one thing I always forget, that you have to re-equip that stuff every time you restart the game. Okay, now we need to find out where to unlock. Brewery. Okay, $1,100. Buy that. Ooh, underground brewery. Nice. Conveyor M. Oh, conveyor. Oh, okay. Conveyor belts, maybe? Buy and place a new brew tank. So, where? Okay. That's water manager. Wait. What? Buy and place a brew tank. Do I do that? Oh. Hey, I'm guessing it's down here. Okay, let's see. Oh, we got a coffee machine down here. Nice little trash beer. That makes perfect sense. Okay, let's see. What else do we have? Got stairs that go up. Okay, this must be our... Ooh, wow. We got all kinds of room for activities in here. Let's see where these other stairs go real quick. Okay, that's where... Okay, that's where this door went. Makes sense. Oh, I wonder if it's my toolbox. Maybe. Aha. Okay. Brew tank. Need to buy. Holy crap, that's huge. Where? I guess we'll go in here. Sure. Can I? I don't know which way I need it to be, though. Let's go out away from the wall a little bit. Put that stuff there, maybe. Sure. Validate. All right. Create a recipe on the computer. Now I gotta go back up to my computer. Sure do. Okay, so now I can see where having a computer downstairs would be beneficial, because I know you can buy one. Let's see where this goes. Okay. Oh, can I open up this one too? Sure can. Awesome. Oh, okay. That's back here. I wonder if I'll actually get the deliveries back here or not. Maybe we should get a couple jobs going so that guy has something to do instead of just paying him for nothing. Well, let's see what the... Okay. So, recipes. Right? Create a recipe on the computer. Yes. New recipe. idea how to do any of this. Okay, so I don't have any extra. I mean, should I just go with what it's got on here? Do 10 liters and see what it does. And we will call this a no idea. All right. Let's see what we need to do. Okay, so popularity is 70%. It could be worse. Okay, so we need malt, hop, yeast. That stuff we buy. Oh, malt, hop. Fresh malt. Yeast. How much yeast do I need? Oh, this is so confusing. Let me see. Order water on the computer. Good thing to have more than you need. Okay. I saw water. Where? Okay. Right, I'm doing 100. Let's. How much is it? Oh, $400 to fill up. Let's go ahead and order it. Better to have enough. Now what? Go to the water tank and open the valve. Where's... Oh, you're outside. Maybe? Oh, hey, buddy. So, oh, okay, you're gonna loop around. Okay. I hear you. So how do I know? Oh, it's slowly filling up. All right. Tower turn. Yeah, that took way too long, and I didn't even need to stick around for any of that. Okay, well, let's get to the computer. Go ahead and make another coffee. What do I need to do? Order a pallet of hop. Okay. Pallet of hop. Order. Oh, you couldn't tell me this all in one. I need yeast. Yeast cardboard and store it. I don't know what that means. Guess we'll find out. At least everything came on the same shipment. Ooh. the side. We'll get her with our forklift. Who are you? Hello? Can I help you? Who are you? What are you doing here? I don't think you can walk through that. Kudos for trying. Okay, yeah. See ya. Alright. Seriously? I don't know what that means. Oh, and of course mine. Let's reset it. Try again. Maybe it's because I didn't have my all my trash picked up? I don't know. It was weird. I didn't know I was going to get dinged for that. There's six... Oh, so there's only... Okay. But there's only 12 yeast on a pallet, but there's 24 bags. Good to know. I mean, on the bright side, I should be set for yeast for a while. Just the one, right? Gosh, I hope so. At least it comes in boxes, I guess. See how hard it is to put up. I gotta get some jobs going for my guy. Dang, you okay there, bud? Alright, let's do some contracts here too real quick. Alright, so now we're gonna take a yeast cardboard and store it. I don't know if that means the entire pallet, but that's what we're gonna take. I think my ramp is over here to go downstairs. It might mean to only take one box, but we've got a bunch of boxes. Come on, really? No. Lift it up a little bit, that'll help. Let's see. Grab. Move these shut. Like, that's in a really bad spot. Okay. But at least now I know. Come on. There you go. You're supposed to get it down there. There you go. Surely I'm missing something, but come on. Pour it hard enough, it'll go. Yeah, there's gotta be a better way. And again, maybe not. Unpack a cardboard of yeast. I got two. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with these. Okay, go to the computer and launch your first brew. Where? Oh, it's stairs and stuff. There we go. Okay, so crushed malt, I need 8 bags. I am so lost. Stairs. No. How do I get up top? I don't know how I did that, but I did it. Okay. What now? Can I move this? The stairs. Oh, but if I go this way, aha, can I do stairs over here then? Can't. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Get it. Now what? Okay, there's water going in. Where? I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Any help? Help me, help me. I mean, let's see what's over here. Little office area. What the frick am I supposed to do? Okay, let me go up to the hose thing or the water thing up here. Popularity going down. Launch. Okay. Now I need crushed malt. So confusing. Oh, I think that's the door I need. Why'd you close it on me then? Just now is not the time. How high do you go? Ooh. Ooh, good, look at that. Okay. I need to go take care of Francis. Oh. Yet. Really? Oh my gosh, dude.
Okay, I got it. I'm leaving.
Good. Downtown. Ooh. All right, let's get our coffee. What do we need? Fresh top. How much do we need? I don't know, because I don't know what I'm doing. Fill the tank with yeast bags. Timer. All right, let's add the yeast. Where's my there we go. Okay. We got a minute before that finishes. Hang out. Alright. Buy and place a yeast storage. Keep in mind you need a lot of resources if you want to expand your production. Employee gather yeast on the nearest storage from them. Where employee on the brewery, you can assign how many you want. They prioritize their assigned tank if they will agree working all tanks. Okay, so I need another employee. Get up to the computer. Assign. Why can't I? No, wait. Come back here, dude. At least follow me. To be upgraded first. Okay, fine. All right, let's make more money so we can. So we have to upgrade our employee in order to assign them. I bet my other one is high enough. Let me go try getting him. Fill you up. Okay, can I assign you? lose you? Seriously? Where the hell did you go? This again. Follow me. Yes. Inside the brewery. Okay. I think I need my toolbox. There we go. Okay, now I need to unlock the bottling. How much that is, I'm probably gonna have to try to get more money. All right, now that we've made a little bit of extra money, let's go ahead and unlock the bottling plant. $2,000. Yes, please. All right. Now we can do something with all that beer that we made, hopefully. We got some cleaning done. Holy cow. Let's go open the entry. Okay, where? Where would that be? Guess I'll follow you. Oh, now you're cleaning stuff. Is this it? Maybe. Order pallet of empty bottles. Okay, I think this is where we're going to call it for today. Definitely done enough right now. On the next episode, we will actually be bottling our own beer and see what kind of money we can make in that process. Hopefully it's more than just crushing malt. I mean, you make pretty good money doing that, but I'm looking forward to actually making the beer. So on that note, thank you guys for watching very much. Make sure you subscribe, hit that like button. All that good stuff. And we will see you in the next episode. Bye for now.